eye on the trail, and you guys can do whatever, I guess.
Nah, we can just head back, all of us.
Let's do it.
Get out. Oh my god, I was scared though. I like it. That's us.
What's up, Brian? Watch out.
There's nothing about that that looks good.
I do it, right? That's good.
That came up over there.
I saw you shoot up here, but I thought you came out for some reason. Oh, you came up again, though. Snow here, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so the radios work. Because we never found it.
Brendan, what'd you do?
Lack of riding abilities.
He's parking.
Yeah.
Get some shade.
Yeah. Sun's bright.
Are you finding enough spot for lunch?
Push that there orange button. Your feet aren't the track, are they?
We're riding with the godfather of snowmobiling today.
How old are you, sir? How many more years do we have?
How many years young are you?
I was thinking about that last night, that fucker that said that to me.
About and, dropped him, huh?
And I should have said, what did I come up with a pretty smart statement after that. This was down in
Togarty.
And I said, oh, he said, I was just wondering how many years I had left. Right. That must mean I only had a few hours left. Both my brothers had snowmobiles. I never had one. You still got them. Yeah. One's got a Scorpion. One's got a Massey Ferguson. Oh, you know, they got us to go back to what? About 70s.
Yeah.
We stayed in Spearfish. We drove up there. We had a John Deere JDX8. Some other rented piece of shit. And we got about from here to the fucking trees. And the fucking chain, I think, in the case come off or something.
Yeah.
Of course, my brother-in-law, he had a whole fucking toolbox strapped on the back. We spent most of the day, the rest of the guys keep going. They spent the rest of the day trying to get the trails in. We spent the rest of the day putting this fucking machine back together, you know. And The fuckers broke down all the time back then, you know?
Yep.
And,